Are you tired?
A little tired.
I'm tired.
I'll make it through.
You make it through? You know what people are tired of?
What's that?
Changing batteries.
I've heard this before.
Yes.
So one of the things we did when we wanted to design the original Blackmagic Pocket Cinema Camera 4K was try to keep the form factor as small as possible. Obviously,
can we call it a pocket?
It's still large for a pocket, but that's one of the challenges we have, right? It was already going to be big.
Yes.
How do we try to keep it as small as possible?
You got
to
balance what people want and what the size of the camera.
And what's very real there. So we stayed with those LPE6 batteries, knowing that that was going to help with the body and the size of it, and knew that that would give you about 40 minutes of runtime if you were just running the camera. The challenge becomes is, as soon as we start adding cool features like phantom power or being able to power off a USB-C drive, which is totally cool for being able to record long formats.
Yeah, both very cool features for a very small camera.
But starts draining those batteries down quite quickly.
Yes, they do.
And that's why we've developed the extended battery grip here. And the whole idea here is something that we can go ahead and get more battery life out of. And with these two L-series batteries, we can run the camera for 2 hours without things plugged into it. So obviously with things plugged in, that'll drain it down quicker, but that's still a tremendous boost to the amount of battery power you're getting.
It is still a very powerful camera with great features.
Absolutely.
I mean, if the only one complaining is the battery.
And this is going to help solve that. And the other really cool thing that I think the design guys did a great job doing is a lot of times we're looking at cameras that are rigged up, they're on sticks. I can't even get to that battery when it's rigged up like this. With the drawer, I can now get to the side and have access to change out those batteries without having to disassemble the whole rig or pull it off a jig or pull it off of, you know, whatever I've got it onto. And with those two L-series batteries, again, people have these batteries, they're around, they're common, they're not that expensive. So we found this was a good kind of middle ground for us to be able to create a new battery solution, to be able to add on, fix that kind of one niggling thing that people didn't want to see improve with the camera, and really create a great total package solution for the camera.
Yeah, and what it does is it creates a longer runtime. You don't really save on the number of batteries you're going to carry.
No, of course. You're still going to need to have more batteries around, whether you were going to be doing some kind of other tapped-in battery source or you're going to try to lug around some just more batteries here. That's going to be a part of when you're trying to rig out and be a one-man run-and-gun type of operation, or if you just want to be able to plug in all the cool devices you can. But again, giving people options, that's what Blackmagic's all about. We think we've done it with this new addition to the camera.
Yeah, and no one wants to like have a battery change every 30 minutes. This solves that problem. The next step is a full battery system, like a V-mount or grow mount, which changes the whole type of
which we can do with the 12 volt battery the 12 volt attachment there if we want. So again, we have the options out there. This we feel like is answering a lot of the needs for the camera. So
this keeps the camera within itself. And once you start adding on stuff, it starts becoming a different camera.
We always like to say that you can always make a small camera larger, but you can't make a large camera smaller. So that's always been the drive for the Pocket series in particular, is make it small. People can then make it big, but again, give them the options and they'll figure out what they'd like to do with the camera.
Okay, thank you. We're talking about camera flexibility here.
You got it. Yep.